So welcome back to the Gospel Broalition, where a bunch of Christians sit around and we watch videos because we're bored, don't want to talk about political issues anymore. And so we're going to react to some videos. We do it a little differently than most people do because we don't sit there and just make facial expressions while we're watching it. We actually talk about it, and we talk about other stuff too.
So when you ask, is this a react video or a
talk show?
The answer is yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. It's a reaction video and a talk show, all at the same time.
You're welcome.
We're really good.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we're bilingual.
Like
we can do two things at once.
Oh,
kidding. So I played last week. We did Sleep Token, which is a group that everybody knows, everybody loves, and stuff like that. And then these guys pull these obscure things out of their rear ends
from 14 years ago.
From 14 years ago, and I have to watch it, uh-huh, even though I'm absolutely going to hate it. But then I feel bad because I'm a very merciful and compassionate guy, and I actually give them more Chubby Kitties than they deserve. But
it was a great song. It was in the Rock Band.
Is
era.
The band called OK Go, or is yes. it song called
yeah,
OK
Go?
Okay.
And it was a rock band. It was Rock Band Guitar Hero song, and it was just a feel good iconic video 14 years ago.
All right.
And they spent like maybe $2,000 on this video.
I played Rock Band. Why does that
aluminum foil?
You've heard this song.
Yeah. You've not.
Once you hear it, you'll be like, yeah, I know this song.
You've not seen this video though. It's cool.
No, the video is neat.
Okay. I just can't wait. High production budget. You can already tell.
That's it.
14 years ago, these guys looked like it's the 70s. All right.
It's true.
On treadmills.
So, very simple video.
He almost fell there.
But probably the most work they've ever done.
Do you know how hard it was to coordinate this or to choreograph this?
Like, could you take how long it took them to remember
He's
all
not
this?
He's not amused. And I can see it in his face. He's not amused.
You're getting a zero. You're getting no Chubbies for this.
He almost looks offended over there.
How much longer is this godforsaken song?
British the whole people, thing's 3 minutes.
We're British people.
Oh, by the way, we're honest in our reaction video. So if you come here expecting me to go, oh my gosh, this is so fantastic. We don't do that.
No. This is a feel-good song, though. That
and
I
it's a great video. It's a great idea. You know, they probably borrowed those treadmills. They're at the gym somewhere, and they put aluminum foil in the background.
You're going to get a bunch of comments. Nasty comments.
Good.
Because of my reaction.
Oh, good. Okay.
Because they're going to be like, this is the best song ever.
It's not the best song. It's a fun song and a cool video.
All right. Keep playing so we can get this over.
He's about to fall here. Watch.
How many times have you seen this?
Uh-oh.
This looks like something I'd see on TikTok. Been a minute yet? Do we need to pause and let Lee make comments about this video?
You got 1 minute left, Lee.
Do you have? Let me hear.
I remember when this came
out.
How
great this is!
I remember when this came out, and everybody lost their mind and thought it was the coolest thing ever. Do you not remember that?
I do. I remember when
this
it
was
came
the '90s,
out.
Right?
No. 14 years ago.
This was like 2000s, yeah. This is when music had its downturn.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, this is 2009.
Oh, yeah.
2009.
Okay.
Yeah, keep going.
Continue.
Just go. He's going to wait.
Oh, I 100% know what I'm playing.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
Look at that talent. It would have been a lot better if they would turn the speed up. Turn like 10 mile an hour.
Huh? Oh my. Oh, he didn't fit.
Yay! I can just see.
That is 3 minutes of my life I will never get back.
The look of pure disdain.
We'll leave it right here.
Oh. I'm torn because... It's so bad now, but it was so fun back then. But rewatching it, this is terrible.
It is.
But the song is good.
And I came in here blind. I wanted to do this at some point, and when we were picking videos earlier, though. I thought this is it. But I didn't pre-watch it.
Just in good conscience, I cannot give it as much as I gave the last video because.
What'd you give him?
I gave him two. So, I'm just gonna have to give you one. And that's just based on the song.
Yeah.
Because the video is not good.
So I'm going to break another record here. I'm going to go from the highest scored week to the lowest scored week back to back.
In one, yeah.
Yes, you are.
He's got one in his hand, though, which is surprising.
I'm going to give you one just for the video.
Because it's a great video.
I think them doing just this in one take was really good.
It's kind of cool.
You know, and so they worked hard at it. So you're going to get one for the video. The song...
Here we go.
I swear, this is why you guys are the way you are. Because of this music. This is why we had drag queens.
I said it was a fun song. Fun.
It is a fun song.
It's not even a fun song.
It was fun playing a rock band and stuff.
If you love this band, comment down below what you think of Lee's opinion.
Have they made anything since then?
Huh?
Have they made anything in the last 15 years?
I don't even know if they exist anymore.
The video is really good. I mean, the guys are talented, especially the dude singing throughout the entire thing.
See, if I had 8 treadmills, I would reenact this.
You would break.
Now we'd die.
Yes, we would all be dead,
laying there crumpled up in between two of them. But
we would make it past. Just we had cardiac arrest at the first 15 seconds.
This is true.
But wow.
Hey, wow. Then I win with this.
Just,
I'm going to give you a slow clap.
Zero cats.
Just wait for my video this week.
Well, I mean, yeah. Uh-oh. And granted, now, I'm a metalhead. So, you know, if somebody just tuning in for the first time, we kind of need to preface that by saying, the whole video by saying, I am a metalhead. And this is just not.
I would just like to have you know, though, you gave that more than the Katy Perry parody where you guys both gave me zero.
Yeah.
That's true. That's true.
But that was terrible.
That was absolutely terrible.
That was not a good song.
Also, nobody watched it either.
Well, it is because
it was terrible. I'd be interested to see if anybody's going to watch this.
And if they do, they will regret it immediately.
They're going to be scrolling down through their feeds next week when this comes out and be like, oh, man, okay, go. I ain't heard them in a decade.
You know, but
and then they're going to listen to it and be hope there's a reason I haven't heard them in a decade.
I hope people appreciate our honesty when we do this.
And if not, too bad.
I mean, I'm serious. It's just like, it's a reaction video. And I'm so tired of seeing reaction videos where you know how they're going to react before you even watch it.
Yeah, especially since we're reacting to a video that's not trending right now. Right. And a lot of times people are only reacting to things because other people are. Nobody's reacting to this.
Yeah, obviously. My reaction is, holy schmoly. What did I just listen to? This was on Rock Band?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Pretty sure.
Obviously,
Okay, go.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Get out of here.
Original Xbox. Okay, Will. Yeah, get out of here. Go.
Okay, we'll go.
Okay, go.